Hello friends, welcome back. There are times when page numbers are not aligned correctly in table of content. For example, this is my table of content and you can see that these numbers at the right are page numbers, but these are not aligned correctly. Sometimes you need to align this page number to the right. Then what's the trick? The trick here is you just have to click anywhere inside the table of content, then go to the reference tab, click on table of content, then go to custom table of content. And here, make sure that you check the box against right align page number. It will align page number to the right. And you can see the preview here. And you can also set the tab leader that separates the heading and page number. And in this case, you can see here the tab leader is dot. If you want to change the tab leader, you can change it, or even you can skip the tab leader by selecting none. So I generally prefer to have dot as a tab leader. So I'll go ahead with this, okay, and then click OK. And it will ask whether you want to replace table of content. I will say okay, and you can see that the page number is now aligned. So that's all in this video. If you feel that this video was helpful, then please like the video and subscribe, and you can also press the bell notification icon so that you get update whenever I publish a new video.